I'm here.
I found your men.
And I found where his brothers are kept. Help me release them.
No, mate. I've settled my debt. Meddling with slaves is none of my affair. I doubt there's even a Templar behind it all.
All affairs of freedom are assassins' affairs. What is your price?
What?
A man without principle must be moved by coin. How much do you need?
There is a key I'm looking for. Belongs to a set I've been stripping off Templars.
The Templar keys? I thought they'd been destroyed.
I'm not the only one who knows about them, then.
If we find it, it's yours.
You have a deal. Let's go get your friends.
Where are you going? Oh, I'm escorting. In fact, they will.
All yours.
Blast your bones!
Seriously, you took a sh- That's no way to treat a wounded man!
Thank you.
Hurry, to my bureau.
See, Anto? My My army, not an army of whores, but my army of drunk idiots are quite good at being drunk idiots. You want to see a magic trick? Look. Oh my god, leave my army of drunk idiots alone! What the hell, they're teleporting! No, mate, I'm going to simply... Okay, camera! Wow, the camera of the tree.
That's enough work for one night. Or do you grow fond of it?
That's it. No Templar. What about the key?
The Templar did not show himself. You will have your key next time.
No, Anto, there is no next time.
When you discover your conscience, or admit how badly you want the key, there will be a next time.
Thank you. Here you are again.
You returned. Have you brought your conscience?
I want my key.
Patience is a virtue.
Expecting company.
You may have your key sooner than you think. Help us defend the Bureau. The men we freed will help.
This is your Bureau? Come on. As you can see, I'm a one-man army.
Eliminate as many as you can before the next wave.
Will do. The fuck are you doing?
Sorry, I have no key to give you, but...
No, the key can wait. Whoever did this, I want to teach them a lesson.
The Templar's name is Kenneth Abraham. He's part of an ongoing war with the Maroons. But we have held strong and will not be defeated. Let me devise a plan.
Have you devised your plan?
I have a plan, but it won't be easy. Abraham is well connected and his pockets are deep. But we have located a man in his inner circle. We will tail him until he reveals our target.
Let me bring him to his end.
Here he comes now.
Oh, you're helping. Nice.
Evening.
Sir.
That's a night for a ball.
That's a night to celebrate impending victory.
Our numbers are many. They will not stand a chance.
Pity they're not invited to see us celebrate before our victory.
Quite.
Join you?
Evening.
The more the merrier.
I've just come from the barracks. I'm quite certain a new weapons shipments will end our maroon problem once and for all.
That is the plan. That is the plan.
You think they'll be expecting it?
Most likely. They always do something. Oh, but this time, it won't matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a private matter to attend before I make my entrance.
As do I.
We will see you there.
Peculiar. Peculiar. Well, the Maroons are going to win this war. Why did you jump?
Will the commander be in attendance tonight?
Why are you jumping?
Pratt was right under our noses the whole time.
I've never met a soldier as cunning as a Maroon. It's no mistake he's been harder to defeat than the weak who came before him.
Work your magic.
You wish, Captain.
My father thought it was a romantic. One of the few left to tell the tale.
That could you? Is he all the warrior in his mouth? I spit at his name. And his brother, too. But our war will be different. In our time, we'll take this land.
How can we lose? They're fighting with scavenged shot and living on plantains. It'll be over in an afternoon.
Cheers, mate. That's the spirit.
Pick wrong, and Abraham will be alerted.
Is that Abraham? It is.
See you coming from miles away there, though. That's where we least expect it.
Surely our superior weapons give us the upper hand.
Some, maybe. Phil, I say, you hear that horn, you're in trouble.
Goodbye, Abraham.
Anto, how many years have we fought? Your men in the mountains with no weapons to speak of? My army resplendent, and yet you live and I die.
You lack the conviction to win.
And Anton paid for a better mercenary. Relax. Relax. Oh, come on, really?